cross out. And I think that tonight is race night. So, yeah, bring all.
When I'm down to the dump.
Sort of shoots a lot back. And, yeah, get my other bots rebuilt. I know my streams kind of start the same way each time with me dismantling this behemoth, but that's just kind of how I start my game right now. If there's a quick dismantle button, I don't know what it is. So currently I just do this all one brick at a time. So anybody that watches that happens to know if there is a quick dismantle button and feels like telling me, that would be amazing. But for now, we're just gonna go about it this way. Oh. Brain's misfiring right there. Okay. I guess I didn't resave the way that I had redesigned that. Well, bummer. Give me a moment here before I actually take this into battle, because I had done some small tweaks to this bot. It involved the pipes. Having a hard time locating my radar for a moment there. Oh, I haven't checked out Rust. The Rust color doesn't look bad. I mean, it's got some material to it. I don't know. Oh, Sergeant 3012. Hi there. Thanks for stopping by to watch the stream. Sorry you caught me a little bit off, I only speak English, I'm sorry. If you needed French, I only can stream in English. Any other language is extremely limited for me. If it sounded like I was speaking anything else at first there, it's because I kind of mumble at times. Whenever I didn't realize I had anybody watching, I was just kind of talking at the screen in the meantime. Let's see if Pico's up for some races. Yes, I think it's races. It is races. This guy here, Pico, he is, to me, he's the best player I've played with. He just destroys, and so I will do the hards, but only alongside him. Oh, Sergeant 3012, thank you for the follow. See how long it takes for us to actually get into a match, because can't imagine there's a whole lot of people that are doing the hard races. I like the fact that I managed to stick a 25mm and a 20mm on it. Sometimes, because of the angle that I have it at, the 25mm gets stuck, so they are like aiming at each other, but most of the time, that's not an issue. So, sorry that I'm not really in a match yet. I'm not entirely certain how long it's going to take for the queue to fill up. But, while I'm waiting anyway, I can go ahead and take a look at the market, see where things are... Oh, there we go. Never mind. I thought I was going to get to take a look. Pico's bot is fast. This race match might be done in 2 minutes. With the quality that I've seen him go at other times, he's quick. So each of the times I've played race with him before, splitting up typically works best. That way we're not all grouped up in one point. It looks like he's gonna get beat up, though. Oh gosh, oh, woo! Ah, did a superhero landing. Actually landed the superhero landing. Well, okay. I've been told before, Echoed 88. Is it worth $20 to get into the game? Yes. I paid the $20 package, and I also did the $50 or the $30 package because I am quite a big fan of it. It is quite rough in terms of repairs at times, and so if you do decide to get into this, realize that it is not a walk in the park. The game, it's punishing. As I'm getting my shit kicked in by bots right now. There will be an open beta at some point. It's a soon TM, but they don't have a definitive win for that, and so who knows when the actual open beta will actually start. Oh shit, I should have let them farm for a little while. I'm gonna go ahead and pour some fuel back in because I need exactly 100 more fuel to be able to get all the coupons for the day. Ace Cold 88, sorry if I'm completely butchering that. Even though it is a really hard repair system, as it punishes you pretty bad if you lose, it can be quite a fun game. I don't know if either one of you have played RoboCraft at all, but that's what I played before playing this, and after starting playing this, I haven't looked back. Oh, can I manage to do a landing right twice? Oh, I can. Most of the time, whenever I've tried to do a landing like that off the bridge, I end up landing on the top of my bot. And my bot doesn't have any sort of a flipping mechanism, and so if I end up flipped over, I'm just like a turtle. Wow. They are sending the angry bots at us today. I'm gonna be stuck in a fucking tree. Yep. God damn it. My bot isn't good enough to actually be doing the matches that I'm doing right now. I'm just completely riding the coattails of Pico. He's the mastermind, and I'm just being brought in as the nub cake right now, just to reap the benefits of being in this match, because you get ridiculous amounts of the copper for managing to be in a hard raid and survive it. I have only lost one hard raid while being in a match with him. I'm barely even continuing. By repairs being hard, I mean that everything on your bot has durability. And if you lose a match, everything that you have mounted on your bot goes down one durability. I'll go ahead and show you in just a moment here. Whenever I click that piece, all those little pieces on there, the numbers on them is how many matches I can lose before they break. Which, I need to switch out my tires because I have the front tires that are about to break off. If you have something managed to hit zero durability, you can still use it. It doesn't make it unusable. It just makes it not feasible, because at that point, the item that has zero durability left will only have one health, and you take a 10% experience cut for every broken piece you put onto your bot. However, as you play, you can get more and more items, and you can repair them by having multiple of the same item. You can bring them together. Or if you have three completely broken items, you can bring all of those together to make one full new item. Axinator 20, it is better to do that many easy raids, I will agree with you. I just wanted the coupons. I was not doing it for all the copper. It was for the coupons this time. Because, yes, just suffering through that many easy raids, it does get you net more experience and net more copper than doing the hard ones, but you are capped out on the amount of coupons that you can earn. And I know that the coupons only just enable you to get the random dice roll. But I try it. I don't know whether or not it entices people to change their design, or for me, particularly, it makes me end up stocking up on multiple copies of different items for my design so that as they break, I know I have pieces to replace it with. But I can't speak for everyone, that's just how I do it. Igoska, I'm sorry, I don't know what you said there. But welcome to the stream, either way. I just hope whatever what you said was friendly. If you're not getting... Oh, my vehicle is not good enough to do the hard raids. I only do them because I'm with Pico. But, in terms of, the replacement parts there, I've managed to make it so that I have, I think, 5 spares of one of the guns on here. And so, I stock up on just what I use rather than ending up with a lot of variety. Oh, okay, Igoska's from Russia, well... Welcome. I don't think that I know of any people that have watched my stream from Russia before, so that's pretty awesome. Thank you. I'm sorry, I don't know what you mean by that. And at this point, it's we're holding this point a lot better than the hard one went, and so we have plenty of time to be able to sit around and farm some kills for a little bit. Oh, definitely the two. Oh, never mind. I guess they're gonna capture it. Definitely, Pico's Vulcans make short work of just about anything. They tear shit apart. I definitely want to get a hold of a Reapers as soon as I manage to, because I haven't managed to make it far enough to get a hold of a Reaper, and the price tag is too rich for my blood right now. I think that a Reaper right now is going for... Well, I didn't see what it was, but they're still up there. I think yesterday they were going for 13,000 apiece. And so, even with the 10,000 I have in the bank, it's not enough. Oh, it was 20k? Oh, damn. Well, so much for me thinking I'll get a Reaper anytime soon. Oh, never mind. I already got first blood. I was only really shooting just to try and get first blood on that one. Because getting first blood, I think, is just about guaranteed to get you a bonus piece of copper. Oh, it's 10,000. Oh. So I could afford one. I would just be completely broke afterwards, and if I managed to break it, I would be shit out of luck. But it'd be really cool to have one. Oh, Vulcan is the one that is at 13k. Okay. I did not realize that. Lately in PvE, I've been utilizing the autocannons and doing missile drones in PvP. The missile drone, if anybody has watched any of the videos I've posted in the past, the missile drone I've been having a lot of fun with. It'd take 80 games to get that? Oh. That's a little bit of a time investment right there. I haven't played against the Leviathans for a few weeks because I've played them twice and got completely obliterated both times, so I tend to just send my Leviathan out there just to harvest some copper for myself. I'm forgetting just how much water slows you down in this game. Oh, Axinator, yes, my Leviathan has a lot of weapons, or has a lot of wheels on it anyway, and a couple weapons that are at one durability left, just because, since they don't take durability damage. If you take a look at any of the other streams I put up, most of my streams start off with a view of my Leviathan. I call it Sir Shoots a Lot. It has 10 light machine guns, 4 20mm autocannons, 2 25mm autocannons, and a medium machine gun. It fires a lot of bullets, and not much else. So far, Sir Shoots a Lot has gone, I think it's 15-0. He hasn't been beaten in battle yet. I like the little blue trucks, because if you shoot them in the butt, they explode. Boom! Boom! Machine guns wreck anything that's light, and if there's enough of them. Oh yeah, that's kind of why I wanted to put some autocannons on to deal with anything that's extremely heavily armored, but I built up put the 10 light machine guns on it just so that after the autocannons are done softening enough, that then the light machine guns can go ahead and just eat the insides of whatever is in front of it. Oh, medium machine guns. Oh right, no, you just said machine guns. Sorry. Alright, let's see if I can go 3 for 3 for the times I've just decided to drive off this bridge and not end up on my back. Here we go. And I got 10 left. I have potential of 3 more coupons, so may as well do one more of these. And depending on what Pico's up to, I might end up going ahead and switching over to doing some PvP. Actually, I almost guarantee I'm going to do PvP after this. I'm not a big fan of race day. Defense day is by far my favorite. And so I try and spend the days that are not defense day building up fuel, and then I'll burn it all on defense day. Oh damn, 4K of fuel? That's insane. So much for what I was trying to say about saving up fuel, because most fuel I've saved up was 750. That's small time compared to 4K fuel. That's ridiculous. I must not be putting enough time into this game compared to some of you guys. Come on, shoot him! There we go. Didn't realize that we ended up getting a fourth player there. Alright, you got 4K fuel though, so what would you say is dangerously low for scrap? I've got 2K scrap, and I think that that's more than enough scrap for a long time for me, but I don't know what low on scrap is for you. Because if you say you got like 4K scrap left and that's low reserves, that's just gonna be ridiculous. Oh, 36 scrap. Okay. That's quite low. That is quite a low amount there. So, how did you end up with 4K fuel, but don't have any scrap? Or are you just playing the market? Hello there, Mortal Zombie, welcome back! I don't know if he's gonna. Oh, strap barrels in every build I can, and then forget I get fuel. Okay, so it just added up there. All right, so Pico's out. And since he's out, I'm gonna go ahead and switch over to PvP. And break out the bot that I've been having a lot of fun with in PvP. This guy here. You know what? I'll go ahead and put that rust color on. It can be rust. Doesn't really look like it did much. Oh, there it goes. Even though it doesn't look like much on the outside here, inside of here, there's a missile drone. $2.5? Is that how much scrap I had? $2.6 scrap. $2.1 copper. 410 fuel. So, you got me by a lot. What is the Reaper going for right now? It's only going for 10,000. I could end up buying one of those. I would just have to sell a shit ton of stuff. Yep, this is my 3.3, but typically whenever I'm going alone, it ends up getting matched lower for some reason. I don't know how the matchmaker decides where it's gonna put me. Today is not one of the days in which I'm getting matched lower. Oh my god, I'm getting matched higher by a lot. Looks like I'm gonna need to follow someone because those guys being that much higher power score than me is just gonna get me copious new buttholes. Holy shit. Alright, well, DeWalt, I am not gonna go over there and deal with that. Oh, damn it. Weird sound effects there. It sounded like that was being, like the shots were coming from the left side. Oh. Well, that's just great. Come on, shoot him! Shoot him again! Yep, I'm not gonna sit around and just do that. I'm gonna go ahead and die. That sucked. Sorry about that. I feel like Dr. Walt is going to be the one that is going to be quite hard to deal with. That is, he had some big cannons over there. Oh, Kristen, what are you doing? Holy shit! Yeah, I don't want to touch that. What does scrap do in copper? You need scrap and you need copper to be able to build anything. Okay, but not quite sure what's going on with the driving there. That was just beautiful. What does he have? Normally it actually lets you see what you are getting killed with, but I guess that I don't get to see that. I'm going back to the garage, see if I can get into another crew before being thoroughly obliterated by this crew again. Nope, doesn't look like it. Those 88s were... those were vicious. I'm gonna wait a moment to see if I can hopefully try and get into a different lobby. That I have a lot of stuff that has explosive resistance on here. I didn't expect that that was gonna hurt nearly as much as it did there. I'm pretty sure this has explosive resistance. No, it doesn't. Oh, never mind. I thought that the big metal pieces had explosive resistance. I was wrong. Well, I guess that the trying to wait out and get into a different lobby, that didn't work even at all. Jeez. That is insane. It just has to just chill there, and it's like shooting fish in a barrel. Throw me into a different battle. Throw me into a different lobby. Not the same lobby, please. Well, I got a different lobby. but I got matched up with Fagor. Fagor, this guy here, the amount of times I've played with him in which he has been an absolute detriment to the team. Hopefully the fact that he's got himself up to level 23, that he's figured out how to play by now, because he used to be an absolute idiot. It was pretty close for him. Complete base rush. No, he's on my team. Alright, there's four bots on the other team, so there will definitely be at least one vehicle that kamikazes across the bridge at the very beginning, so I'm gonna get myself positioned in order to go ahead and try and deal with one of the kamikaze bridge bots. Alright, I guess that guy just decided that jumping in front of me was the best option. Oh, thanks there, bot. Thanks for shooting the thing that was on the other side of the area instead of the one that was killing me. That's just great. Been taken on a mystical, magical journey. Have you tried playing about... Every time I've tried to play at that low of a power score, it never manages to find a match, so I've tried playing it, but it never loads. Sitting in the base at this point really isn't the best course of action. Well, maybe the teams will get remixed and get moved off of that team. Goddamn, he did some work, but... Not enough to count for a win there. God damn it. I don't think I've ever seen Pony Pony lose. He's good. He's really fucking good. I don't particularly want to end up breaking all the pieces of my bot, so if it gets to the point where I'm just losing every match, I might just end up calling it, because that's just... That's about the my biggest complaint on the game, is just with how punishing the repair system is, that if you end up playing bad, you're going to be losing pieces of your bot. And look at that, we're already missing three people on our team. Well, I'll follow Boo Radley and see what happens. Oh, come on, dude. Parking right in front of me. Oh, Roken X2, well, thanks. Real life does get in the way sometimes. Wow. Just slaughter after slaughter after slaughter, Goddamn. More than likely this one will be a win, because we got the MVP on this team. Right there. He'll do all the work for us. Pony uses quite a different variety of bots, too. I don't know how he... Well, he does well enough so he has enough of an arsenal to build whatever the hell he wants without fear of having it break. Oh, Nerxel, no problem. If you feel like watching and lurking, that's just fine. Just the fact that you're one of my viewers and still here, that's just fine by itself right there. You're not missing much tonight. I'm doing really piss poor. Oh my. Oh, cool. I killed him after I was dead. That's the first time I've gotten that one. Ooh, Axinator, I think I like that, that suggestion there, because, just getting copper out of it is not bad, but could be better. I've never gotten the award for managing to kill someone while I was dead. That was pretty cool. But the missile was in the air after I got popped. So I got the bonus for winning the match, got the sticker for post-death kill, but because I was dead, no fuel for me. Oh shit, that's bad. Okay, well, since I'm dead, I guess I can answer whatever that was. How much does this game cost to... Yeah, $20 for the cheapest pack, unless you feel like waiting. It technically can be free to play if you wait and sign up to be in the beta, but I waited a year and never got in. I ended up buying again instead. Those guys got to that ridgeline really quick. Wasn't expecting all of that to be right there, right as I came around the corner. That was rather unfortunate. Come on, Jetstream, get him! Nope. Try again. Nope. Come on, guys. Someone go touch the base instead of just waggling your dick at it. Idiots. That should have been a win. The fact that they just sat there and just looked at the guy rather than getting him off the circle there, that easily could have been a win there. Mortal Zombie, at the moment I can't really do much to upgrade it, and I don't know. I don't know. When I built it, I think the game likes to mess with you, because when I built this bot the first night, I was just getting put into great match after great match after great match. And now it's just like, okay. So, you had your chance to play nice with your new bot, so let's just go ahead and fuck you. There you go. That sound good? We'll just go ahead and fuck you now. You had a good balance tonight, and so now we're just gonna put you into matches with idiots that won't touch the circle. And you don't get to win tonight. That sounds completely legit. Sorry, getting a little salty there, and I don't mean to be. It just annoys the fuck out of me whenever people just refuse to actually try and win the match. Oh, technically, yeah, I could upgrade it if I decided to put something else on it. After I put the autocannons on it, rather than having the machine guns... Because the whole idea with this bot was using the drone. I don't really if I was able to utilize more than one drone, then I would do more. I'm sorry for venting like that. It just annoyed the fuck out of me that last match. Whoa. Is that a... That's a radiator he has on the top of his bot, isn't it? That's the small radiator. Or the small, small generator. That's gonna be a big explosion whenever he gets shot on the top of the bot. Those homing missiles are ridiculous. That guy just did a lob of the missiles and gets a kill like that from the other side of the map. Those are a little crazy. Alright, well, Leopard's on the other team, so gonna be Pyre Launcher. Gonna have a lot of missiles flying around. And Corsair is a big gun type of person. Boo Radley was a melee person, so we'll see how this goes. I don't recognize any of the names on my team. I don't really want to be up there out in the open like that. Of course, we've already lost somebody. Why wouldn't we have already lost somebody? Thanks, drone. Thanks for covering my ass there, drone. You did good. I didn't get a single kill. Oh, Nikki's a drone, so she's not gonna do anything. Let's see what Dante can do. Oh, come on, Dante, get him. And I just have to survive for 11 seconds. Oh. I've been getting slaughtered. I just... My PvP skills tonight have just been shit, and I apologize for that. I've done better in the past while streaming for you guys, so just... Oh, was that Dante that had the Vulcan that came in clutch for the team there? So not gonna bode well for this team. Oh, there we go. Emma's already dead. Come on, drone, shoot the thing that's right in front of me. Well, looks like I don't get to... Come on, goddammit. Andrusers, welcome, Okay. I'm sorry that I probably won't be streaming much longer tonight. It's pissing me off. How much? Oh. That's quite a few matches I've lost in a row tonight. I've won, I think, two. Really bad day. Damn it. I really like the drones, it's not working. I'll just go back into the high tiers and see if I can get my ass pounded harder over here instead. Because low tiers, it's the same shit. The same shit of no balance, so maybe high tiers will have a little more balance. Nope, can't even get into one of these. Kyle's about to get retired because he's just doing shit. Multiple times tonight, it's been, hey, finding a bot that's right in front of me. Why don't you shoot that bot? Okay, I'm gonna shoot the guy way over in the corner over there. That's not anywhere near what I'm doing. Come on, let me get into a battle. Average wait time, 1 second. Don't think so. Axinator, I don't know what you mean. Oh. Am I tilting in the chair? Alright, let's take the... Fuck that piece for right now, because it's just not doing anything. Alright. Thank you. 35 machine guns, the fuck? I might have collected some machine guns. I can't really say that I haven't been collecting machine guns. I got a few of them. Alright. Much lower to power score. Let's see whether or not I can actually get tossed into lower tier battle. Nope. Same fucking crew. Is there just nobody playing this right now? Is that why I just am being thrown into the same lobby? I'll sell some of my machine guns. I've just accumulated them because I need at least 10 for my Leviathan. Alright. Let's see. Then I can put the cooler on as well. Or do double radiator. I don't know, see if that goes into a different class. Into a different battle class. Nope. Apparently, no matter what the build is tonight, the build is just going to be the same crew. Come on. And I don't really feel like getting even my white stuff all torn up because of it. Can't get into anything else except for the same battle. Alright, well, because of the amount of legendary weapons that are in there. Oh, go down to 2k? Alright, let's try it. Let's see if that goes into anything. Will that take me into a battle with different people? Alright, well, it threw me into a match, so let's just see what happened. Yep, not going up there. I'm using a little shitmobile. I don't think that going up there is gonna end well. Come on, go up the hill. Go up the hill. Alright, go back down the hill. I guess I just play like shit. I guess I just am no good at this game because I cannot manage to survive a match to save my life tonight. I thought I was better at this game than I am. I just fucking suck right now. Oh, Axinator, it's been more than just a bad day. It's just been the last week I've had, of the times I've streamed, I think I've had 2 days that just haven't been just me pissed off the whole time, because it just I just can't do well at all right now. Well, by power scores, it actually looks balanced for once. We'll see whether or not it stays that way. Because, going by the way the matches have been going tonight, it'll probably be, by the time I manage to get over here, we'll probably have one or two people on our team dead. I broke out a shotgun. I haven't broke out a shotgun in this game for a while. One dead by the time I got up to the mill. Oh, he's dead. Didn't manage to make it over there. Whew! Blake Stevenson, thank you. Oh. Broken, I think that would be the best way to handle the after you're disarmed there. For those of you that have played the Command & Conquer series at all, it'd be like the old, it wasn't the engineer, the technician, the old technician that could pull out a pistol and shoot stuff. The shotgun did some work. I think I'm seeing why people like these things. It has almost no range at all, but the amount of times that you end up just stuck to people's fenders. Oh my gosh. Oh, hi there. I'll accept my fate. You know what? Yeah, the sledgehammers are... The shotguns did most of the work of that match. Okay. Shotguns. Alright, little bot. You're getting shotguns tonight. With... Come on. It was right there. Make it wide and fast. Okay. We're starting from scratch then. I've never built with the, do I have any spikes? Unfortunately, oh, I got the blade wings. Oh, I'm gonna see if I can go a little Mad Max on this one. I don't think so. He needs a V8 with a few rocket boosters. I don't have the energy to, on this car to be able to do that. Oh, completely forgot about the whole... Forgot about the fact that these guys take ridiculous amounts of the time to reload. That was quite satisfying. That was... Biggest weakness they have is the wheels. The weakness is the wheels. Let's just add more wheels. And I'll figure out the armor in a bit. No, things simpler. More wheels. 8 wheels. 8 wheels? Okay, 8 wheels. if I end up having too much fun with these shotguns on this thing, you guys might find me just playing full shotgun builds as a lunatic and completely abandon the nomads. Because as much as I was preaching nomads, shotguns seem to do some work. Oh. I completely forgot that I have the plows over here. We'll just steal some pieces from this spot. Plows do add quite a bit of power score. This thing is fucking retarded looking. Like, this is one of those things that's, rather than a face only a mother could love, even the mother slapped this thing and said, fuck that thing. Oh, we got a super hot gay guy in here again. Alright. Let's see what happens. I painted it rust, I don't remember. What color did I paint it? Yeah, I did rust. You know what? Purple. Purple sounds better. If this goes horribly, it's completely all of you guys' fault. Like an AC Cobra? I don't know what an AC Cobra is. So, I'm sorry. I turned it purple! I turned it purple, it's not rust! It's purple! You can paint the entire car with one click if you press O. Why are the guns firing up all over the place rather than actually aiming forward? Alright, going back to the garage. Oh, I had something broken anyway. The shotguns did not aim. They shot everywhere. Except straight fucking forward. Even with two fucking radiators on her, I only get one extra shot out of that? Alright, what about with the cooler? I only have one cooler, so I can only do so much with it. So let's just see how the cooler helps out here. One, two, three. One, two, three. And then I get murdered. Alright, we're gonna put away the shotguns. They were fun, but that amount of time you gotta sit there just twiddling your thumb in your butthole is not my cup of tea. What do the blue shotguns take to make? Well, oh, that's painfully slow for the reload. Improved killer must have with shotguns. I like the idea of shotguns, I really do, but just the fact that I don't have the pieces I need for them really makes it hard for me to do a legitimate shotgun build. So what it sounds like from what I'm hearing is that I need to switch over to these guys. I need to become a lunatic. They seem to get some pretty good stuff. How much are the coolers going for right now? Weapon cool rate by 100%. Hello?
Hey, howdy.
How's it going?
Pretty good, just finished my stream, so I thought I'd come over.
Oh, well, I don't know how much longer I'm gonna be on here, because I am just getting wrecked tonight. Alright, it looks like the best thing for me to do is not hold down the fire button. I gotta tap it. I am very much the kind that just holds down the fire button. So that probably didn't help me out at all there. Oh, I had completely forgotten about that. I could put them on two different. Easy mode PV. Let's check this thing out. Oh my god, this thing's fast! Bam, 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 bam! Jesus Christ!
Your sound effects are better than the games.
Yeah, that thing would wreck me. That thing would wreck me a lot. Oh, there you go. There's a like for you. Big old V8 in the back. Yeah. I don't know. Let's take this bullshit mobile into battle and see what happens. Oh, it threw me straight into battle, didn't even get to wait for that one. Jeez. Get distracted because the explosion there showed two of our team dying, but I only see one death there. Oh, there's another one. I'm gonna go this way. You guys go ahead. It's your guys' turn. While on my back like a fucking turtle.
Yeah, but you just imagined that one was cool.
Oh, that was a one day. I can't say it's going all that great today. I've been playing pretty shitty. Anybody in the stream will be able to tell you that. Andersers. No, he doesn't. The guy that's talking with me real time in here. It's not on Skype, it's on a curse voice. There should be a link to it on the right side of the channel. If any of you guys ever feel like you want to actually chat during the stream, I keep a curse voice channel open the whole time.
And to be clear, I'm not saying it in real time. I can hear your responses in real time, but the stream's still on the way.
Right, you can respond to me in real time instead of the... Even though you don't see what's happening. No, he doesn't see the stream in real time. He's just able to talk with me real time. Oh god. Alright, that guy, I gotta push you out of the way real quick. Oh, teammate. Too much cannabis today. That is not a problem that I have right now, but I feel like that's a good problem for you to have. Alright guys, I'm coming through. Whenever I used to play RoboCraft, my bots in there were fast ones. Fast ones that could get in and get back out, so I've just gotten used to playing the little bit more tanky bot that I had. And so, Lunatics actually probably would be closer to my original playstyle. I just gotta relearn how to play my playstyle. Oh, the username, I... Just pronounce it JNut. Just completely chop off the last part there, because that is just an abbreviation for me being an engineer. And so, just go ahead and just... or you could pronounce it... I don't know. however the hell you feel like pronouncing it, because I just have those letters in there. Because that, whenever I made it, it was based off of my email. I think that, racist? What's racist here? No, get out of the way! Get out of the way! I need to hide! I have less health than you! I am an engineer, but even being an engineer doesn't save me from playing like shit tonight. Any interest in running War Rigs? What is War Rigs? Because I don't recognize the name of that game. I assume it's something like this game here, I just have never played it, so I don't know anything about it. The purple shit car is, it's not all that great. It's quick. I might have to devote some time over the next week figuring out how to play as a lunatic, because I really enjoy this kind of speed that this thing has. Okay, I guess the shotgun doesn't want to fire. Oh no! Yeah, that wasn't gonna be a win there. Even just looking at the stream right now, it looks like it's kind of hiccuping a little bit, so I might be having some issues with my stream. I don't know.
fine on my end.
Okay. But, Vor Promer, I'll check that out there. I'm still learning the whole streaming thing. Oh, damn. I just gotta learn to stick to the sides. That seemed to work quite a lot better. Alright, well, Vor Promer, thanks for stopping by and watching. However you feel like soaking your brain in rum is completely fine with me. Anytime people stop by to watch, I'm appreciative of it. Oh my god, I'm disabled, but only halfway. I'm still limping. Also learn to go towards enemy damage, not away from them. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. I'm used to trying to keep my distance there. I think when I log out tonight, I might have to queue up a couple shotguns and try and keep this thing going, because shotguns deal some serious damage there. Just don't have anywhere near the health that I had whenever I'd play my regular bot. What he said, no, the Leviathans don't lose durability. Oh, that was delicious. Oh, that back wheel. I just realized I'm doing all this without a fuel barrel, so I'm not getting any fuel out of this. Oh damn, that added some power score to this thing accidentally. Good thing that the matchmaker didn't really care to balance out the power score there, because enemy team got all the 3000s and we got all the 2000s. Guess I hit a bump. There's always people up on the camping ridge. Oh, damn it. Oh! I did all I could. That thing... I did not realize that the fuel barrel added that much power score. 120, okay. Yeah, that's a little bit. Trying to. I don't want to say that I'm getting all that better. I'm getting more used to how the shotguns feel. I think that building a bot for speed might be what was actually what I'm fit for in this game, so I might have to rethink how I play this game, because a speed bot with shotguns and melee weapons might be Oh god. Oh! How? How in the fuck? I was going warp speed. How did he get behind me? Okay. Oh, hello, meow guy. That seems like a fitting thing there. Alright, so I'm back to the garage. I definitely do want to keep on working on that, but... I'm gonna try and use my this one again. Just, I don't know. I'm gonna try and take it back into battle one more time and just see how it goes. Because it was doing really well. And then tonight it just wasn't. Can't put a thing on here to save my life tonight. Alright. I just want to take this back out there for a little bit. I'm completely up for if anyone wants to send me some names of some of their bots that are on the exhibition to help me figure out how to play the Lunatics. And so if you guys have any Lunatic builds that you want to share and tell me what the names of them are, I very well might be switching to Lunatics in the near future in the game. Mostly just because I don't seem to be able to progress with the Nomads in the current state that I'm at. Where's the other team? Oh, sneaking around the back. Come on, come on, slow as shit, bot. Get going. Okay. Dima Urban, that guy's real good. I'm scared about him being on the other team. Oh wow, got 16 people watching. Hello to all you guys that are just lurking. That's two away from a new record for me, because 17 is the highest I've ever had watching my stream at once. So 16 is pretty awesome for what I had no clue of what was going to be a really streamed tonight. Alright, Kyle, shooting the rock, that is not a target. Jeez, how much armor does Lisa have? No more. That's the answer. Oh, well, Roken, if you're gonna head to bed, thanks for sticking around and watching for a while, though. Oh, you're gonna put it on full screen and watch. Okay, never mind. Hey, even any time that you're watching, that's awesome. Oh no. I did all I could. It was doing some work. All right, Tony. Look at that. Our base is being captured. You don't care. You just want to stick your butt over there. Nope, Grace is doing the same thing. Well done, Grace. You make the team proud. Well, I was Sherman Kick, I was a good amount of the way back. It was just that that guy came around the corner. It kind of snuck up on me there. Anybody that was watching last night, the drone had some really cool shots last night where the missile was actually curving around my allies. I assume it was just lag, but it was awesome. Hashtag one shot.
That's my favorite hashtag that's ever come out of this. Of course, lately it's been, you know, four shot.
Oh yeah, the amount of times I've managed to get the really cool one shot has not been nearly the amount that it has been before. What the hell? Look at the averages there. 38, 35, 36, 31, 26, 30, 33, 32, 30. The matchmaker should know how to just do a law of averages and be like, okay, high score, high score, high score, high score, medium, 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 not just high, 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 lows. That's just bullshit. Ooh, Andersers, that would be a cool idea if you could just actually do that rather than having to sit there and watch your bot teammates just sit there and derp around, unable to figure out whether they're supposed to run into the wall or run into the wall. We've already lost four of our team. That's just beautiful. That's just fucking beautiful. No. Fuck that. Maybe there's actually people playing in the high tiers. Because if not, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and call it there because this is complete bullshit. Nope, no one there? Okay. It's matches like that is that's what is actually pushing me to get pissed off a lot at this game is whenever it just goes, oh, balance? Fuck balance. And that's annoying as all hell. Oh, I'm gonna practice the shotgun buggy. I'm gonna make it so I can't actually do anything else. I'll just take all my other parts and wear them to oblivion, and then do shotguns because apparently shotguns and melee weapons are about the only thing that's viable right now. Shotguns, melee weapons, and bullshit rocket launchers from the other side of the map. TrueJet, it is similar to RoboCraft, but if RoboCraft fucked you in the ass every time you lost, that would be about the only thing that was different there, because the game, you build and you fight like RoboCraft, but then if you lose, then you just get pounded all hell and back. Okay, pounded with something that's not pleasurable for you, then. Oh, hi there. No, drone. Shoot the guy in front of me. It's okay. I approve of shooting the thing that's shooting me. I do think that they should do something different with the repairs. I don't have a good suggestion for the repairs. It looks like you guys are having a pretty pretty good discussion about it there, but just I don't know what would be the best idea for the repairs or the market. I like the idea of the player-driven market and the repairs. Yeah, your ship gets broken; it needs to be repaired, but I don't know. Something different. Sherman Kick, I don't have a good suggestion. I think that the being able to repair from your scraps would be a good idea. I like that idea. Maybe make the durabilities last longer. No, you're not getting out of here. You're mine. The amount of times that I've been on the side of that true jet of the he had no guns left, there's been plenty of times where I've been on the receiving end of that. I need to be able to be the one that dishes out every now and then. I guess that my number was finally pulled to be the one on the good list for a bit there. Aside from Gorobite, or Grobite, I don't recognize any of those names. Oh, bye Emily, you're gonna die. Oh. Yeah, I don't think this one's gonna be a winning one. They've caught me. Unless, I think I might be fucked here too. It is a highly likely thing there. What? Yes! That was some clutch move out there. I tried to build a wedge-like vehicle. In order to get the nose low enough, it would catch in the ground and bounce up. Have you tried putting the large wheels on the front? Maybe that would keep it from bouncing. And Sherman Kick, yeah, that Corridor or Cruendor, that was the MVP over there. He came into the clutch and sacrificed himself for the greater good. Way to go, Sandra. Well, I can't do all the work. Come on, someone else do something. Oh, damn it. Oh, wheels in the front prevent the wedge from working. Oh, okay. Oh, I see what you mean. I misunderstood at first there. Oh, the guy was just a couple seconds late there. Ooh. Gravesticker is a good one. Oh, they got Cruendor now. Or Cruendor. And we got, I don't know who we got. We got the Man of Juju. Come on, bots. You know you want to do a suicide rush across the bridge. There you go. Oh, I didn't even realize that my webcam was blocking the map. Yeah, I can do that. Sorry about that. I tried to have it... I didn't mean to have it actually blocking that. So, yeah, I can do that after this match. Sorry about that, guys. It just wasn't even something I'd even thought about there. I almost shat myself with the stress of that one. Alright, let's see if I can go ahead and get that camera moved, because I didn't even realize that was blocking the minimap. Come on, there's gotta be another server. There's more than 10 people playing this game. Apparently not. The bots that have the blade, the buzzsaws, it reminds me of stuff from BattleBots way back in the day. Oh, Gravestigger's out of ammo. That's what's going on there. Sherman, thanks for calling me out there on the camera. I'll make sure to keep the camera on the other side so it doesn't block the main map from now on. That was a very helpful suggestion there. And there were people saying that you needed to buff the melee weapons. I don't think the melee weapons need any more of a buff than they already have. They're doing pretty good. If anything needs a buff, I'd say the drones need a buff. And that's not biased at all, me saying that the drones ain't a buff. It's not like I love using these little things that don't work all that well. Oh. Thank you, drone. Didn't feel like doing anything this time. That's beautiful. That's not gonna reload by the time I need it. Come on. Oh, of course it breaks on its way out. Beautiful. I should have just ignored seeing all those guys back there and just went for the point with the rest of them. Goddamn, trying to do some teamwork and try and hold them off. Gotta play greedy, not teamwork. What's this teamwork shit? That map is by far my least favorite out of the, what is it, 5 maps that we have? That's my least favorite. Well, we got George with the machine guns and Hannah with the mammoth, which Hannah probably doesn't know how to actually operate the mammoth. Whoa. Come on, drone. We got 4 people left, and they're gonna win. I'm not quite sure what the rest of my team was doing there, since I ran into all that by myself over there. even after looking at the rest of my team, I'm still not entirely certain what they're doing. I want to survive a match so I can go ahead and get myself some more fuel. But surviving matches is not my strong suit. I think I'm going to burn through a whole bunch of my supplies within the next few days. And go ahead and build a lunatic melee bot. At first I didn't like the fact that the drones, that you can run into them when you're going uphill, but after playing with them for a little while, I've got to the point where I actually enjoy that because it gives me a chance to decide whenever I'm going to have them go on cooldown. That was an extremely anticlimactic match right there. The last few matches have been base races, so they will in a bit there's gonna be another base race this match. Oh, Claudia, you're going way too quick. Oh, well done there, Olivia. Yes. Straight into that wall. At least I got a kill. Glitchy Girl's pretty good too. The fact that we have more bots than them is also gonna... Oh, alright, some of my bots. Markusoff was doing a good job of playing defense that last match for the other team, so hopefully he keeps that up this time. Well done, drone. Shoot that wall. Oh damn, our base just got swarmed. Oh gosh, right in the butt. Oh no. Where's the rest of the team? Where are they? Oh, I'm glitchy. Casual 4K bot. What was the casual 4K bot? You gotta stop the timer there, Yark. Oh, so one of the bots? Okay. That's painful to watch there. What's left of our team just kind of reminds me of like a mental asylum. Alright, I got one more in me, win or loss. That's just... it's getting late. And it looks like it's getting late for the guys that are watching too, because we just... we're... people are... Alright, well, nobody's dead yet. Well, I spoke way too soon there. Alright, someone please get on the point. No? I'm dropping like flies? Okay. That seems to be the thing to do right now. That's a good one to end on. That was a good final match. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and dismantle my bots. And get Sir Shoot-Salot ready to go back out and cleanse the world of the non-believers. Slot. Okay. There we go. Okay. Sir. Oh! I forgot to resave him after I edited him. Oh, damn it. That shouldn't take too long to get it back to where it was. I just can't remember if it was the outside one or the inside one of the... Oh, must have been the outside one that I moved. Oh, I don't remember what the other things were that I did to the bot before I sent it out. Could have been metal boxes. Nah, because I think I would have tried to keep it. That's what it was. No more parts like that. Because I think I found out, yep, that fits there. And then I put something back there. Which may have actually been the metal box. Oh, that could work. Just a little bit extra on the front. Nah, I think I might go ahead and stick with the metal box. And since I forgot to save it last time, I should probably go ahead and save it. And off to battle you go. Hopefully you do good yet again. And I think that's gonna be it for this stream, everyone. But as always, thank you very much for watching, and I should be back on again tomorrow. And so if you feel like watching again, I should definitely be on to do it. Those of you guys that helped me make that shotgun vehicle, I'm gonna need some more help with that, so I'll definitely be reaching out for help again on that later on. But thank you guys for watching, and hope you come back. Bye.